That's preposition, and they're interchangeable. And again, I'm not here to give you an English lesson. But the baptism of the Holy Spirit is the baptism the Holy Spirit performs when you get saved. But the baptism in the Holy Spirit is the baptism Jesus gives you after you get saved. He wants to baptize you in the Spirit. Now, I've shown you this verse in Matthew. I showed you Matthew 3:11. I'm going to show you the baptism in the Holy Spirit in Mark, Luke, and John also. Mark chapter 1. I